we're back. We're going to clean the recreational vehicle again. I'm confused. Did they change the story on us? Because this recreational vehicle was gifted to us. I didn't make that up. Hello, my transport is dirty and making me so sad. Please clean it up so I can smile once more. Yeah, there was a whole story that... Oh. 'Tis an alien ship. Cool with that. Apologies for the deception, and relax, this isn't an alien invasion or anything weird like that. We simply time-traveling scientists from the year 2278. Well, lucky for you guys, I apparently do not have a voice. So you're fine. Yeah, the people that owned the, in quotation marks, the haunted house, the celebrity starlet who owned the house, well, it was her house, and then mysterious circumstances and blah blah blah, and someone bought the house, thought it was haunted, and it wasn't haunted. They had us clean it, and then they gifted it to us, and the whole storyline was for us when we traveled. So I thought, like, oh, that's fun. The game is going to have us in the future traveling around the world, so to speak, on this recreational, well, not around the world anyway, along the continent. Difficult, aren't they? They got little... Like the train that we did the last update, it had such weird little pieces in weird little locations that it took a lot of maneuvering to get around to them. I really don't need...
There we go.
I can't tell if it's sunrise or sundown, but I don't know what is north. But anyway, the way the sun is, I actually can't see the yellow ones very well. Alright, those are all done. How about you? And you? Start from the top and work our way down. Someone hit us using technology that even we are unfamiliar with, disabling our entire systems with a strange substance and forcing us to crash land. Until our vehicle is completely clean, we're stuck here. Looks like a giant marble. Also, it could do with the wash anyway. I love the names for the different things. We came here to solve the historical mystery as to why Mount Rushless suddenly became so angry, but then just as suddenly stopped. I could tell you why, if you want to know. It's not known to you guys yet, but Rushless is the master key for the entire Pacific Ring of Volcanoes. When it blows, they all blow. Well, that's terrifying. And the last time that happened, we said goodbye to the dinosaurs. Not the dinosaurs. Is he telling me all of this because our character has no voice? At least we don't think he has a voice. He hasn't talked yet, anyway. You weird aliens from the future, did you know that you had rust on your spaceship? That seems like a terribly bad idea in space. So, since we cleaned the statue to stop the volcano, even though that we didn't know what we were doing, does that mean that we're the heroes of the world? we buy the new... I forgot how much it was. We can buy. We flew close to the volcano in the dead of night, FYI, with just a few lights on. We were spotted and shot down by a jet plane, and now this timeline is all over the place. Our data now suggests that Mount Rushless has passed the point of no return and is going to blow. Well, that's unfortunate. You guys telling me that may demotivate me in cleaning your ship. I want you guys to know that. The world's going to end. Anyway. This is my new favorite nozzle. By the way, how was our early 21st century parlance? Most of the era's anthropological archives were lost in the Second Martian War of 2145. You are not shy about telling me. And how nice is red velvet cake? We definitely gonna replicate that long-lost recipe if we manage to get back to the future. Am I the only one that doesn't think red velvet cake is that exciting? I'm actually not really that excited by cake in general. Though I'll make jokes about it. And if someone put a cake in front of me, I won't be like, nah, I'm good. I would rather have pie or cheesecake any day. we doing? Got this. There we go. Nope. Come on, big guy. I know you got it in you. Oh, there it is. Plating, so I have no idea what that is. Alright, deflector housing, what is your problem? Where are you dirty? I'm so confused. What am I supposed to be cleaning? Let's deflect your housing. It is not cleaning, and it is not showing anything wrong with it, and it's stressing me out. You know what I just noticed? See how this comes out to there? That one does too. One, two. Never mind. Never mind. I was gonna point out something, but I just my eyes staring, going round and round, trying to figure out where the flip is the dirty dirt. I'm not seeing the dirty dirt. Did you guys give us a broken level? That's obnoxious. I haven't failed one yet. right, I'm back after a, I don't want to say it was a rage quit. It was a rage quit, but after a break, I am back. I went and cuddled the puppies. I had a snack. And now let's continue this thing that I can't seem to get this deflector housing to clean up. All right, so let's start. I don't even know what those are. What are those? It's a hyperwarp engine. Okay, this thing says that it's dirty. Okay, so let's grab this and move it here. Is that the one? Oh my gosh, I can't. The way this light is, I'm having a hard time. Okay. It's this whole thing here. That's the lower rim. Okay, that one is clean. It's one other. Okay, so now it's just the deflector housing that I can't figure out what part is dirty at all in any way. Okay. Let's go back. So now, drying from this side. Oh my gosh, it scared me. Wishy! You're not going to believe it, but what we discovered here. Come quick. Why are we wishy? All right. Bye, guys. Systems are fully operational. Spectral analysis reveals a trace mineral with unusual properties. There's not enough time between now and the eruption to fix things here, but we got a lead that might help us solve things in the past. You'll know we were successful if you ever see us again. You'll know we weren't if Rushless explodes and the skies go dark for 20 years. Thank you again, Power Wash Services. You're welcome.